Alright, so we have Pug versus B minus. This is first, this is loser's bracket one. So they, if whoever loses still has another life left and has to play Warren Siegenfuss. So here's the matchup. We've got Falcon versus Pup. Now we saw this, which was B minus versus Milk. But I'm sure this will be, these players are pretty much even at this point, so should be an interesting match. See if Brian can get his rests off, maybe some bears finish it off. But it only takes one knee. Only takes... Oh my god. Is that, that's losers one as well, right? Brian just, Brian with the air dodge, avoiding certain death. Gets the knee. Nice recovery from being honest. A roll to avoid the grab and a nice side B. They're back.
Crickets.
Oh my gosh. A nice bear. Did this finish it off? Up air. Oh man, an F tilt, just a little twirl. Ballerina jigs, doing work. One knee and jigs is gone. One knee.
Ben wins games.
Oh my god!
The shield. Nice air dodge. Gets him away from trouble. It's the hype chair. A nice F smash. Doesn't quite nip him. The rollout! I would be dead. I would be dead. I would be dead. I hope I don't have to play Brian. I don't want to lose just so I don't have to play Brian and just get rollout killed. Gosh. It's done. It's already done. Ben! Ben's gonna... Wait, Warren, are you in losers too? Ben's a dark horse. A nice bear to finish him. A nice forward smash. Just for the up tilt. If I have to play Ben, I'll probably just go Falco and just go ham. Wow, that was a nice up smash. Calling out the side B. 100 jabs. The rollout. Oh! Ah! That's like not fair. That move's OP. I'm joking. That move is crap and you kill people with it. No, rollout. That was a very good grab. Oh, he could have rested. A little late on the rest. Okay. Wow, that was very good edge guard. Brian's jigs is looking hot.
Oh, that Bobby is in the house! Bobby is watching your shit.
I would have tried to make it out. Bobby, what a player. Alright, so we have B minus looking good in this match. Up air. Let's see if Pug can pull off this edge guard. Oh, the Falcon punch. Goes for the rest. Falco! Alright, 2-1, 2-1. A few more of those and it's done for me. There. is a calculated match. This is a slow calculated. Bobby got PM. Still play Peach and PM. Those calculated down smashes. That was close. Zach just said, I assume.
I thought you said, I know.
I thought you said,
no. No. Warren is like, so mom's coming for you? And he just goes, I assume. Zach 6, the professor. What a man. Wait, is Zach 7 now? He's still 6.
Zach's like the only one.
These up airs will never kill. Pug still has a chance with a few knees. And that'll finish it off. Game 1 goes to B minus the pink jigs. That was. Brian's like, it's done. I'm done. Brian just says, I'm not changing. That's all he said. He just said, I'm not changing. What a man. PM Peach has his upbeat. Her upbeat's better. I don't know much about her. She seems a lot different. I play Roy because Roy's my boy. He's so fun. He rapes.
Oh, he's still got Peach in the pocket for teams.
So Pug counterpicked Fox. Maybe we'll be seeing some up throw up airs. Oh, not the rollout. Please. Please. But rests are a lot easier. Actually, I don't know if they're a lot easier. No, I meant on Falcon. Rests for noobs, roll out for skilled. Bobby's at a tournament? Bob, we'll be voting for you. Bobby, I was counting on you to commentate for the E3 Invitational, man. A nice nair. Oh my gosh, and Pug is in the lead. Also, finals seeming to work out for him, but a quick fair and a rollout of success. And it's all over. Up throw? Nope. Ryan doesn't believe in rests. It's against his religion. After a rest. He just back throws. Look at that, that defiance. He's not gonna rest. A nice F smash. And that's over. Hashtag Daniel Craig. Yeah, I guess that's true. They only had two, though. Oh, and they have Scar, too. Scar brings the hype, though. Up throw! Nice DI from Pug. Up smash. Brian only rests when there's no possible way for it to hit. Oh, nice dash attack. And it's over. Dash attack's actually pretty good if you can read it. Tim type into Bobby. I like it. Back throw. No bear follow-up. Up throw. Nice DI again. Pichu is...
Pichu's not annoying.
I heard Pichu was underrated from one of the top animals. Mr. Bobby Davis. Brian is something... B-minus is something to tell you. you guys teamed and you went Pichu. It was one of his favorite moments.
Hashtag
Move Troop. Oh, and an unfortunate end to a nice match. All right, who's commentating? Who needs? Who's gonna talk to Bobby? Brian, come talk to Bobby.
What's up, Bobby? How's it going?
What the heck?
I don't know if you're the only one on stream, but it's good to have you here. Do I need to change these things?
Yes.
All right, yeah, I got you. Is it just the last two? I have to do this. Wait, I need to change these though. Yeah. Oh, all right. All right. Yeah, I.